3.
Hello, this is Dr. Vinay. I'm with my batchmate, Dr. Hemant, and we are in the city of Thane in Mumbai, in Maharashtra. And I'm going to show you the ambulance that Dr. Hemant is having over here. So, the name of the organization over here is Pet Owners and Animal Lovers Foundation. And they have a beautiful ambulance over here. If you want to come, I'll show you. So, this is the provision for the driver and as well as the doctor. Now, both will be trained for a rescue situation.
Lock
it. Lock it. इसको ओपन करना चाहिए. आइए इधर आइए. ये हाय डॉक्टर.
ये दो गोनी का बना देता हूँ.
There is enough space for two people to sit inside. There is a lot of ample space inside. Then we have a mat, rubber mat, which is waterproof. It can be disinfected. We have a catch pole as a equipment, as well as we will be having a net also. There will be first aid kits over here, and the team over here is going to be trained properly. And I have offered my expertise to my dear friend over here so that he's able to reach out to more people, and we are looking forward for like training their staff as well as their vets. And in a rescue kind of situation, all you need is a first aid kit. So everything that you need to do at a field level, everything that you can possibly do at a field level considering your restraints, all you need is a team of two people. And right from pain medication to handling them safely, transporting them if you have to a medical facility, all these things, keeping in mind their own safety, keeping into mind the traffic, keeping into mind that some dogs are not going to be cooperative, how are we going to deal with the situation. So all these kind of rescue trainings we will be giving it to them to make sure that the people of the place, the animals of this place, the veterinarians and the assistants over here will all get benefited. And that will really be nice for everybody. Thank you so much.